was a very scary moment that I have never been through in my life. First thought that went through my head was that I was going to get killed.
Sebastian Vasquez was leaving this Spiro's restaurant after a family celebration around 8 Friday night.
We were just a normal family, laughing, joking around.
But moments later, those laughs turned into screams. Sebastian told me after buckling his 2-year-old in his car seat, he noticed a man walking with a dog coming towards their vehicle.
This man just yelled, and he said to me, what the hell are you looking at, amigo?
That's when police say this man, Carson Parrish, started running towards them with an axe in hand.
I just started running towards my car, and whenever I tried to go inside the car, my foot slipped. So this man was like, I looked back, and this man was like, literally, he was behind me, and somehow I just happened to like shield myself with my door of my car, and this man was trying to like open it.
After a few attempts to stop Parrish,
he literally, with his forehead, started hitting the window of my car. Then he grabbed his axe and he started hitting my window with the axe.
It's hard to see in this photo, but that's a crack in the window. The only physical damage done before Sebastian closed his door, locked it, and called 911.
Everybody was freaking out. My son was freaking out. He was crying. He was confused. He didn't know what was going on. I didn't know what was going on.
Sebastian shared his story on Facebook.
It was a crazy moment that we went through.
To warn people to stay aware while out at night.
Did it to me. He could have done it to anybody else.
Thousands of people have reacted to the post, sharing prayers with his family and warning others to watch their surroundings.